May strive as they did against the forces of injustice and oppression,